Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Life of Pyramids. And today in this video I will be taking you for a tour in the operation theater and what are our roles in the operation theater and what a technician should perform in the operation theater. So let's go. So guys, this is the operation theater and the main role, see, this is the whole OT. So in this OT, now the patient is about to come. So what our job is, being anesthesia technicians, we have to take care of all this portion and this portion. So first thing is to, whenever the patient will come, the first thing the doctors do is cannulation. So we should must be ready for the cannulation. So we should keep this injections and gauze and the plaster for the cannulation. Then after cannulation, they will set this RL line to connect to the patient. So we have to make it ready. After this, we have to connect all these breathing circuits to the anesthesia machine, and then we have to maintain all the drugs like Xilocard, fentanyl, propofol, atracurium. We have to maintain this all, and in the monitor should have entered their case, and they should be ready to start the new case. The OT, the operation bed should be clean, sterile cloth should be placed on it, and it should be in proper position by the anesthetist. The another thing is, we have to maintain this suction machine for during the intubation. Intubation or after the intubation, this suction machine is used to remove the secretions from the patient mouth. So we need to keep ready to this machine also, as well as this all are the another thing come is this intubation trolley. So anesthesia technicians must prepare this intubation trolley, because when the patient is coming for the intubation, the doctor can ask you anything, either laryngoscope, either LMA intubation. So you should know all these things, what with their name and their function, because like it, if they will ask you small blade, you should know which is the small blade. If they will ask you MBU, another type, there are different types for ambu bag. So you should know each and everything, and these things we should make ready being the technicians. And another thing, like in every OT rooms there will be some devices, like for laparoscopic there will be a laparoscopic tower. So before the surgery proceed, we need to connect this with all the monitors which are connected. And then one major thing is to do in OT, like when we load the injection, we must put name tag that it is which injection. Like suppose I have loaded this drug, we should must write the name, that is midazolam, it is fentanyl. So we must add it, and everything, the wire should not be tangled, the breathing circuit should not be tangled. We must check everything before the patient comes. So this is how we set the anesthesia workstation before the surgery. So this another thing, like there are different types of anesthesia. So this we have done setup for general anesthesia. For general anesthesia we have done setup intubation trolley as well as the drugs, but the chances can be reversed, and it can be spinal anesthesia also. So we must prepare the equipments for spinal anesthesia, like the important drugs, the important injections, the sizes of the injection which are required for the spinal anesthesia, sanitizer, and
so these are the things we must know as a technician. And there are a lot more things, that is we have to work outside the OT also. So mention in comment section what type of videos you want, I will update you soon. Thank you.